Thibaut Courtois is available to work. The professor and the medical committee has given us the negative in terms of the COVID virus, and that really upsets me. I didn't expect that sort of trying to chase the news. And if we got some sort of rumours, it's very easy to speak with Stefan van Loek and try to see if the news are right or wrong. And this is an issue of confidentiality, first and foremost, in medical terms, and second is that it's wrong information.